连续的给底角，然后抓到了。好球。继续放网。名单现在是网前和后场，始终保持拉吊，一直没有这个进攻的意图。突击一板，好球。好球。哎呀。好球。比较紧张的就是在这些超级系列赛当中，始终不能去放松。哇，非常高质量的来回的放网。防住，漂亮。当球员擦汗的时候，大家也是可以看到，用手擦完汗，球员会用手把汗水洒向场外。好球，现在
从这样看，男单的技术还是有所发展。
对，也在变。
哎呦，行。再突击，好球！这是林丹兵。再来，推对角线。现在
有
好球，21-8。林丹在今天汤杯决赛的第一。
And I take your point and agree totally, because I mean this could determine who's the opposite end of the draw to the world number one. Ming Chongwei, whoever is number two in the rankings, of course. Assuming, of course, everything goes to form.
so quickly, he's got options. You don't know if that's going straight or cross. And he certainly read that one.
He's actually made a couple of errors on the net shot because he knows that unless it's absolutely perfect,
he's a former champion of this event, so he knows what it's like to, you know, play here. He likes it here, and playing against Lin Dan, who's current holder, so it, you know, it's a fantastic game in prospect.
Oh, that's a super shot for so early on in the match. He reads the game. You talk about his physical speed around the court, but my goodness, he also anticipates.
We can hit it anywhere, and he's so devastating, especially when he goes down the line, so I don't think we'll be seeing a lot of that from Chen Hong.
Oh, this is brilliant!
In such an early stage in the match, both players giving everything they've got. Lin Dan diving across court to get it back.
Now that is quick. Good rally.
Perhaps just at the top and the strings go straight away.
Clever play.
双打组合。
跟李永波、田敏毅同时代。
对。
做了重新的装修，我记得他原来的座位应该是能坐8000人，但是现在，经过重新装修之后，能够容纳6000多观众，
非常高。
下一个追身，林丹的防守确实非常好，手中反攻呢，本来就是林丹年轻时候赖以克敌制胜的最重要的武器。
嗯，
这个球。
球，刚才李宗伟也是认为林丹这个球救不过来。
哎呀，好球！难以置信的一个救球，
而且非常被动啊！这个球回过来的，可以说反被动为主动。
哇，林丹，这是一个起死回。
有些球他根本压不下来，或者那种速度就不够。
林丹抓，林丹扣杀得分，这样终于他以21-10胜了决胜局，赢得了这场耗时72分钟。